Yo, what's up guys, welcome to another video on my channel, and in this video I will give you some advice to land new SMA clients. It will be a really short video because I just have a couple of minutes to talk to you, so I really want to give a lot of free value to you. So let's dive right into the video guys. So as I said in the intro of this video, I will be talking about some little advice on how to get SMA clients. So I will just give you like a quick tour to my home because we are moving out. I still need to record a couple of videos. So it's pretty cool for you to see like the place because we are leaving here. And yeah, the advice that I have for you guys is really simple. Like when you need to land some clients, it's really important for you to have systems, because if you don't have systems, it will be really hard to land clients because you don't have the ability to scale everything. You can't do it really fast. And here you can see like our living room. Everything is wrapped up. It's really amazing. So we are leaving our home here. Here are our computers. I'm home alone now. So yeah, like I said, the advice is really simple. You just need some systems. Like we did a lot of cold emails in the beginning with our SMA, and we landed huge results with it, because I think we landed our first 5 or 6 clients and one-time offers with cold emails, because cold emails is really scalable. It's so easy for you guys. Like so easy. You just set up your emails. Everything goes for itself. The follows come automatically and stuff like that. So this is really important. Like first system that we use was cold emails, and I think it's one of the best ways to get clients really fast, because with cold emails everything is so scalable. So that's like the little advice that I have for you guys. There are a lot of ways to do outreach, because having one way of outreach is really bad for a company, because we only had cold email outreach, and we didn't have, in the beginning we had a lot of clients, so we had a lot of responses, a lot of meetings and stuff like that. But after a couple of time we didn't have a lot of meetings anymore with our potential clients and stuff like that. So it really sucked. Like we didn't land new clients, we didn't land new free trials for Facebook ads and stuff like that. And yeah, that really sucks. So we started cold calling a couple, like last week I think, and we landed I think we landed almost 20 meetings in like 2 weeks already. So it's really amazing, because we are cold calling with two, but we are not like cold calling 6 hours a day, like maybe 1 or 2 hours a day. Like today I will be cold calling 1 hour and my business partner 2 hours, I think. And yeah, we'll set some meetings. Like Thursday I have 6 meetings, I think, which is amazing. So we will land a lot of clients, and this is really important, because this is the best advice that someone can give you, is like just go out there, do sales, find clients. And I didn't like sales in the beginning, because I was like, okay, now it's nothing for me because I don't like it. But yeah, after all, I really like doing sales. I like going to clients. I like doing proposals and stuff like that. So yeah, that was my little advice for you guys. Thanks for watching my video, and I'll see you tomorrow in another one.